Welcome to American Residential. We're excited you've decided to call us home. And we're excited to talk about what it means to live in an American residential community. As one of the largest operators of manufactured housing communities in the country, our goal is to provide affordable home ownership and home rental opportunities to our valued residents. What makes living with us so unique? Of course, our communities are conveniently located near major metropolitan areas, highways, restaurants, shopping centers, and local schools. And you'll often find desirable amenities like playgrounds, swimming pools, and clubhouses. But more than that, our employees focus on building inviting neighborhoods and creating lasting relationships with and among our residents. Our communities have opportunities to connect with your neighbors through resident activities and holiday events. Ask your community manager for more details. Life at an American residential community is all about just that, community. It's about coming together, living as neighbors, and creating a better place to live for you, our residents. As our team member reviews your paperwork today, you'll learn about your community's specific amenities, activities, and features. Together, after this video, you'll also review the lease agreement and community guidelines, many of which we'll cover in this video. If you have questions, concerns, or just want to learn more, please just go ahead and ask. We're here to help. We've put together a set of community guidelines to help all residents make the most of their experience at American Residential. While we ask our residents to follow the guidelines, we also hold ourselves to the same standards. Please remember that rent is due on the first day of each month. While we can't accept cash, you can make a check or money order payable to the community. Simply drop the payment off in your community office during business hours or in the Dropbox after hours. Need an even easier way to pay? Sign up for an electronic funds transfer. With your permission, your rent will be withdrawn from your established checking or savings account each month. That means less work for you and a guaranteed on-time payment. If you prefer not to have the funds withdrawn automatically, you can still use the online system to make individual payments at your convenience. And as long as your payment's on time every month, you won't be charged late fees. Thanks in advance for your timeliness and prompt payment. Have you thought about homeowners or renters insurance? We highly recommend that you invest in this valuable protection, and it is a requirement under your lease. If you are renting your home from us, American Residential's insurance policy only covers the structure of the home, so in the event of property loss, your possessions won't be covered. If you own your home, neither your home nor your belongings will be insured unless you purchase homeowners insurance. There are plenty of companies that offer affordable policies. By having your own insurance, you can protect your home and belongings and enjoy peace of mind. We realize you may have family or friends staying with you from time to time, and we want to welcome them into the community. Before any unauthorized occupants move in, we ask that you let your community manager or team member know. You'll be asked to fill out paperwork that allows us to authorize their stay. The process is quick and simple, but important, so that we can maintain the safety and well-being of all of our residents. Let's take a minute to talk about home maintenance. Our residents and employees pride themselves on great-looking homes and well-maintained grounds. With that in mind, we have a few guidelines that help us all keep the community looking beautiful. Patio and lawn furniture are perfect for outdoor lounging. We encourage you to have your own, but ask that all other furniture, boxes, appliances, lawn, and exercise equipment, and storage items are kept inside your home or storage shed if you have one. If you're interested in the construction or installation of any type of fence on the lot, please talk with your community manager first. Like to hang dry your laundry? Feel free to do so on an umbrella-type clothesline or standard folding racks. Other types of clotheslines are prohibited for reasons of safety and appearance. Your yard is yours to maintain, and we love when residents landscape around their homes. Before doing so, though, you'll need to get approval from your community manager. Keep in mind, too, that we all have to work to get rid of weeds, keep the lawn cut, and pick up garbage. If for any reason you're having trouble staying on top of these responsibilities, please talk with your community manager. Now, when you're not busy working, taking care of family, and just keeping up with life, you might want to kick back and relax. For communities that have a clubhouse as part of the amenity package, you can make arrangements with your community manager to reserve it for family parties, gatherings, and other social events. A deposit is required up front, but that will be returned as long as the clubhouse is left in the same condition as before you rented it. Many of our communities also feature a sparkling swimming pool. On a warm day or a long weekend, there's just no better way to relax. While each community has specific pools and hours posted at the pool, we ask a few general things from all residents to help keep the pool clean, operating, and fun for everyone. Guests are allowed to visit the pool, but in limited quantities, and they must be accompanied by an adult resident at all times. Please check guests in at the community office prior to visiting the pool. Summer's cute shorts and sundresses are great to wear to the pool, just not in the pool. And we ask that you always wear proper swim attire, like one-piece suits, bikinis, swim trunks, board shorts, and the like. Other clothing can wreak havoc on the chemicals, resulting in temporary closure of the pool for repairs. Similarly, babies and toddlers must wear swim diapers and may not enter the pool in traditional diapers. Feel free to bring non-alcoholic beverages to the pool along with plastic cups. Since glass bottles and cups are breakable, they should be left at home. Alcohol and smoking are never allowed in any of the pool areas. Whether or not there is a lifeguard on duty, you swim at your own risk. Never engage in running, horseplay, or diving. The pool is just not deep enough. Children under 14 must be accompanied by an adult. Kids 14 or older can come to the pool on their own, but if they bring friends, it must be with a parent. The same goes with the playground. Children under 14 will love running around the play areas, but just need to have an adult supervisor. That way, all of our kids stay safe while they play. Speaking of kids, they're an active part of our community. After school, during breaks, and on the weekends, please make sure they have activities to keep them busy so they're not left unsupervised. Feel free to talk to your community manager about children's activities too. Many of our residents help organize events, tutoring sessions, or other fun forms of involvement for our children. Have a special furry friend? Thinking of getting one? Each pet that you have needs to be registered with your community's office and properly licensed by the city. While we welcome many types of household pets, we do have to restrict more dangerous breeds, including, but not limited to, Doberman Pinschers, German Shepherds, Pit Bulls, and a few others. Check with your community team member about other breed restrictions or if you have questions about your own pet. When pets are out and about, they need to always be leashed, with the leash being held by an adult owner. Though it might be tempting to tie pets up outside your house, please refrain from doing so. Often they can get so excited, they create a noise disturbance for neighbors, get all tangled up, or work themselves loose. Finally, when walking your pet, stay within the designated walking areas, should your community have them. And for the enjoyment of everyone and the maintenance of our property, please immediately pick up and properly dispose of all animal waste. When you take a walk around our communities, you'll notice families out and about, friends walking, and kids playing. That's why we have speed limits posted throughout all communities. Take care to follow these, look out for children, and always give way to bikers, golf carts, and pedestrians. Most residents can have two vehicles at their home. Be sure to park cars in the driveway when off-street parking is available and never on the lawn or other unauthorized areas in the community. Guests are welcome to park in designated guest parking areas or on the street as long as the visit lasts less than 5 hours. At-home car maintenance is limited to a quick 30-minute tire change in the community. Any cars left on blocks or jacked up beyond that time could be towed at the owner's expense. Have an RV, boat, or other large vehicle? Many of our communities offer a designated storage area for these items for a small fee. Please ask your community manager about the facilities available at your community. Of course, if you need to unload items from your RV or transfer furniture from a bigger truck, the vehicle can be parked at your home, but must be moved for overnight storage. Trash. Nobody likes it, but we all have to deal with it. And weekly curbside pickup makes it a little easier. Simply take your trash bins to your curb after 6 p.m. the night before pickup. Then bring the empty bins back in the next evening. After all, no one likes to drive around a community with trash bins lining the road. In between trash pickups, make sure to keep trash bins out of sight from the street and make sure your garbage is bagged. Put yard trimmings, including bundled limbs no longer than 3 feet, in separate bags, and always break down cardboard boxes. For the comfort of all of our residents, all communities observe quiet time between 10 p.m. and 7 a.m. Make sure to turn down music and take any gatherings inside. Your night doesn't need to stop at 10, it just needs to quiet down. If you're renting a home from us, you can rest easy knowing the quality of your home is protected through our quarterly maintenance inspection program. This program gives us the opportunity to visit with our residents and make sure that smoke alarms are working, air filters are clean, and key systems such as plumbing and electric are in order. In the event that repairs are needed, know that they'll be scheduled and completed as quickly as possible. If you have a maintenance need at any time during the course of your lease, simply submit your written request to the community manager. We'll keep you informed about repairs every step of the way. In the case of an after-hours emergency, like an electrical outage or flooding, please contact the community's 24/7 emergency hotline, and one of our helpful team members will return your call every day of the year, no matter what time you call. This number is included in the documentation you will receive today. After you receive your paperwork today, you and a community team member will walk through your home with a move-in inspection sheet. Your residence should be in great shape, but make sure to record any problems, bumps, bruises, or blemishes that you notice. In the event that you move out in the future, and we never want you to, this inspection sheet will serve as a record of the move-in condition of the home. In order to ensure the full return of your security deposit, your home needs to be in the same great shape it was when you moved in. If you do decide to move in the future, we just ask for 30 days written notice. Our staff can offer suggestions about how best to leave your home in great shape, but here are a few things to keep in mind. Clean all surfaces, floors, bathrooms, and appliances thoroughly, making sure to get rid of all dirt and grime. Remove all trash, furniture, and other belongings, even the items you might not need anymore. And leave your home in the condition that you would want to move into, sparkling, fresh, and clean. Once you move out, a community team member will go through your home with the inspection sheet. If the home passes inspection, you'll receive a refund of the security deposit, less any utilities or other amounts that might be due. We understand that circumstances change in life, and should the time ever come when you need to relocate from our community, we'll be here to help. Our Sold Smart resale brokerage program is available to assist you in selling your home should you choose to do so. Please keep in mind that if you sign a supplemental agreement in consideration for a discount on your home or other value that American Residential provides you when you move into or during your stay at our community, you must obtain our consent before selling your home or removing it from the community during the supplemental period, or you will owe us for the value you received. At the end of this video, your community team member will go through your lease, the terms of your agreement, and detail any fees that could be incurred along the way. You'll also receive a copy of the community guidelines, some of which we touched on in this video. The guidelines are American Residential's way of ensuring that our communities remain places our residents are proud to call home. We'll include a few addendums as well as a community information sheet with important emergency, utility, and phone company contacts. Be sure to have the utilities for your home transferred to your name right away. You'll need to provide documentation of the account information at move-in. Lastly, if you love living here, please tell people about us. We welcome and value your referrals, whether it's a new renter or homeowner. And as a resident, you're eligible for a bonus through our referral program. Ask your community manager for complete details. We realize you've received a lot of information today, so as you move in and start your life at American Residential, feel free to call us or stop in the office to ask questions whenever you have them. We're here to help and are so excited to count you among our valued neighbors. Welcome home.